And the 14 horse, Astrea, being checked by the vet, looks to have had a turnover in the gates. The rider heading for the ambulance. So we may have a late scratch here in number 14, Astrea. Starter looking, his run is over. Six and a half furlongs. They're off. Astrea late scratch. Jaiho walks out at the back. Sovereign Gold gets a good start. Lady Kanchan right there with She's Traditional moving up to take them on. Pretty Ice Scenarios is on the inside of Slam Eagle. Mum's Secret running with that group. Just about 3.5 lengths off those leaders. Distinctly Royal and the Vibes Lady come next as they have now flashed past the 5/8 marker. Special Report is on the outside with Catching Up to Do along with Little Thunder. D'Angelo races in the yellow with the blue cap. Dandy Bear left back on the rail. Overtaken now by Sister Margaret. Then Hidden Secret. And at the back of the field it's a Jai Ho as they run toward the final three. A tussle up front. Sovereign Gold on the rail. She's Traditional on the outside. Lady Kanchan now moving up to join as they leave the 5/16. Bubbling to the boil in behind them in the orange. That's Mum's Secret. Distinctly Royal and Special Report come into the lane. Special Report on the extreme outside. Down the stretch with a quarter of a mile to run. Lady Kanchan in the yellow cap. Just the leader. Mum's Secret and Sovereign Gold battling on. Special Report asked to close in on them. Distinctly Royal and the Angel racing out wide. But it's Mum's Secret who has the advantage and begins to quicken a bit inside the final 16th. Mum's Secret and Paul Francis lead by more than three lengths and come away to win it. Mum's Secret easy in the end. Sovereign Gold is second. Lady Kanchan third. Special Report fourth. The Angel fifth. Distinctly Royal sixth. In the winner's enclosure, the unofficial winner of the 8th, the number 7, Mum's Secret, a 2-year-old chestnut filly by Dayton Flyer, Sabatini by Texas Prospector, bred and owned and trained, Lorenzo Robinson, the rider Paul Francis, his second win on the card, 2nd to 8, well, we wait on the placings to go up on the board. Placings now on the board. 2nd, 8th, Sovereign Gold. 3rd to 12, Lady Kanchan. 4th, 16.